friends, my name is Meet Karya and I am from 15. As you all are aware, now sanitizer is very important and essential in our lives. And there is shortage of sanitizer in the market. So here we will learn how to make sanitizer at home. For this we will require very simple things. Neem leaves, tulsi leaves, aloe vera, camphor and alum and water. First take 1 liter of water in vessel. Put neem leaves, tulsi leaves and aloe vera. Now boil the water till it reduces to 600 ml. It is reduces to 600 ml. Now put camphor in it. Thank you.